back to work.
Hold on a sec. Get to
I'll open it.
Trapped, we gotta help.
Hey.
It's okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go. Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there. Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon. They'll know. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
St. John, you out there? Got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Doctor, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John, are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. concern.
Like I said, me and this old lady, Deacon Arm.
Back later, finish burning out these nests. Scrap.
Could make something out of this.
nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Nest. Burn it down. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. This. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. Finished. Should be less freaks around here now. fuel can. Oh, here we go. Good. Nothing like scrap. I got a use for you. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Warren here? Yep.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
see. Okay. Well, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. That's real good. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? One here? Yep. What'd you drop? You like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Huh? God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. I'm gonna warm you up. Come on, Alice. Come on. up here.
Biker boys. Open the gate.
Who says you've been helping out around the camp? Don't say it, but appreciates it.
Let's see what I can do. Good.
Yeah?
You got something to say about it? Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Hey, been seeing you around, boy.
Hey, Manny.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Damon.
Can I help you?
You got a problem.
Not enough credits? Later, man.
See ya.
Hey, man. Jesus, Deke. You hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from the start, that the feds are behind this whole mess. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All that conspiracy shit. You think he's right?
Copeland right about anything? No. But listen to me. If you see a black chopper, a Nero helicopter, you let me know, okay?
Yeah, sure, Deke. Whatever you say.
Don't get in my way. Nope.
What What's up?
Just looking.
Hey, been seeing you around more.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
This should last you for a while. Should have more stuff later.
I used to be a cop.
Thanks, man.
Believe it or not. I think we had it pretty good with training, equipment and all. But it got bad.
Deacon.
Fast.
What's going on?
Just the looting, which started almost overnight. It was everything. People just going nuts. Anything that looked even a little crazy. Not realizing that they were just as bad. I ended up playing a bullet with this woman. Right in front of her kids. She killed him.
I think it's going to rain.
The kids were locked in.
Should we wait and hang out later?
Hey, I started to get him out. Go walk around. Yeah?
You got a problem.
They don't affect it. What a mess.
Seems like everyone is going to something. Kind of had to, or we wouldn't be here.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Hey.
What do you need?
What's up?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. I mean, I could use a new bike right about now. I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Ready to go back at it.
fuel.
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go out there, Dick. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Dick. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
And I'm in tulips, Boozer. They're stone crop. Get it right. Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah.
Another bounty.